An SUV ran into the side of the School of Rock near Fair Oaks Boulevard and Palm Drive in Carmichael. No word on what led up to the crash around 11 Wednesday morning, but the SUV ended up lodged between some awning support beams. Sacramento Metro Fire was able to get everyone out safely and no injuries were reported. Katie Johnston for CBSN Sacramento.